Loss in the world of radio, WBFJ morning host Darren Stevens passed away early this morning at the young age of 42. He was recovering from emergency appendix surgery when he passed away.
As doctors work now to find the exact cause of death, Fox 8's Brent Campbell shows us how people are remembering him.
It's your family station, WBFJ, with 33.
I can only imagine what it will be like.
A lot of people still are just in disbelief.
By your side.
Darren had just a real joy for life. He had a real curiosity about things. He loved golf. He loved sports.
In the studios of WBFJ Christian Radio, there's an empty spot, and some wonder how the shoes of the longtime and popular family morning show host Darren Stevens can ever be replaced.
Darren was the life of the party. He never had a bad day. Always was optimistic. Actually, was president of the Optimist Club at his school growing up. And he loved life. He loved his family and kids, more importantly than he loved radio.
Father of three, at 42 years old, when Darren got sick last week during the Dixie Classic Fair, his co-host had no idea what would happen next.
We knew that a ruptured appendix is serious, but since he had been in the hospital for several days on antibiotics, everything seemed to be okay.
To look over and just try to process that Darren won't be there is hard. It still hasn't hit home.
A high school referee, sports fanatic, and man who loved his job in ministry. Those that knew, listened to, and loved Darren say his role in the fabric of Piedmont lives won't soon be forgotten.
All of those things are true, but I would say number one, Darren was an amazing father and husband.
Life is precious. We're not given tomorrow. We have to make the most of today.
I can only imagine.
He'll definitely be missed.
In Winston-Salem, Brent Campbell, Fox 8 News.
Funeral arrangements have not been finalized yet. The radio station does plan to set up a college fund for Darren's three children, ages 12, 10, and 6.
You can make some